What's up, everybody? Before we get started with this Click on One and Doomsday reaction, I'll be right back. Don't go nowhere. Don't go nowhere, fool.
Every night we go through the same thing that you want to say for another.
So, everybody, this song right here is for my boy, The Reaper 91. I seen him in all my comments. He's always clowning motherfuckers and saying he doesn't like this and that. He said he's an old timer, but he likes Doomsday and Click on One. So shout out to my boy, The Reaper 91. I'm going to do this one just for you, my boy. Doomsday, it has Doomsday. What the fuck did I just say? Yeah, it's Day of the Dead. It's Doomsday. No, yeah, it's Doomsday and Click on One. It's called Day of the Dead. I'm a big Click on One fan and a Doomsday fan because I'm from Vegas. That's where I was raised at, in Vegas. So I'm a big Click on One supporter. You feel me? I've been bumping in since I was a youngin. Every time I go in the streets with my fucking Walkman with those headphones with the metal string, you know what I'm saying? I will fuck as soon as Click on One pop, put my Click on One tape on, my chest pops out, my head goes up high, my limp starts to, you know what I mean? When you walk with that limp, that shit comes out, fucking looking every car that comes around. Cause you bump a Click on One, boy, you get gangster with that shit, boy. Even though I was never affiliated, but when I was bumping my Click on One, I was tough like a motherfucker, boy. But yeah, man, let's get into that shit, boy. Doomsday and Click on One, Day of the Dead. Man, I hope Click on One sees my reaction, bro. I shout out to them, man. Doomsday 2, man. Been rocking with y'all since I was a youngin'.
They want us to take each other out. Then they step in and take over everything. We go back to being slaves.
So what do you propose?
I say make those motherfuckers together. So we got a deal. We join forces.
Yeah.
We're gonna celebrate a big Mexican holiday together.
Día de los Muertos.
It means what now?
Day of the Dead.
Pass me that freedom bottles. We drive bys and Chevy Impalas. Riders, we fighters with nine lives and live nines. Hit them in the body with a gunshot. One shot for show shot. Took them out, fill the gangbang, load up. Toe to toe with the whole block. In the middle of the wrong block. Talking loud shit with a clip. Sick motherfuckers in the dick. Better recognize bitches around from the click. Hooked up with the homeboy Eclipse. And now it's Doomsday in Picali. Vamos, somebody, wanna line. I see my pocket, bucket, my rocket. And it's the dog that's winning.
Gathering up all the truth. Let's do this shit like we supposed to. Killing up your whole family and anybody you close to. Doomsday that teamed up with some brothers over on the brown side. Rip shit with a full clip, now you can call us the downside. Wanna ride? I got my Tech 9 by my side. Every motherfucker in the crew wanna kill. Nobody wanna die, that's why I got me. This 4-5 to your head as we celebrate.
Día de los Muertos.
Damn. Damn.
Ooh, that shit gives me goosebumps, boy. Shit. Flashbacks are coming in my head, boy. Damn, you know what I mean? Shit, walking around the street with my little ass. I can't say what I had, but I had a little one. You know what I'm talking about? Ready for action, my boy. I was the toughest long rider out there in Vegas, boy. I used to walk in my hood, where I was raised at, I walked everywhere in North Town, Las Vegas. That's where I'm from North Town. I walked everywhere from the east side to the west side to Martin Luther King and Cheyenne to Pecos and Cary. To fucking Bonanza and Nellis, all that shit. I used to walk around my bike, dog, cause you know, hey, you gotta follow the women, bro. Wherever the women are at, you fucking go. You meet people. They live in certain areas. You go, you visit, you see what you see. You like what you see, so you know you go back and forth. I was one of them. I was a dog when I was young, bro. I was a dog following them, you know, following the tail. Throwing the hands, boy.
They laughed at it, but just be real about the shit, cause nobody here's having it. I end up grabbing it, letting you having it. Having juice in the room, having a 6 feet metal box, nowhere to 6 feet to the dead bald heads and afros coming stacks. Cadillac, that machine's a gas. Tracked it and put it on the map. Sacked it, so go get you a sack. We run whatever's touched by sun. I'd rather dump than get it some. Today's the dead day, and the storm click, I will be the gang I'm for. I'm on tequila, smoking on that mocha. I'm ass nigga, you delinquent.
I don't know,
so I gotta put my hands on ya. Who's gonna fuck with this mean umbrella from the west side of the United States? Broke down to Las Vegas, they find
That is not a gang sign. It's an N and a T. Northtown. That's where I'm from. Northtown, Las Vegas. It's a city. It's a place. It's not a gang. It's not a gang, all right? So I'm not gang banging over here. I'm not fucking fake gang banging. I'm throwing them Northtown. That's where I'm from, all right? For y'all over there say, oh, he's over here throwing gangs on this shit. You know what I mean? Shit. Just clearing that shit up ahead of time before you even get to saying it.
Yeah, it's my whiskey beats. Your body's decayed. Somebody beat the Grim Reaper. Cause it's time to get paid. Bitch, I rise with my doom click. All day and every day. Think you suited and booty chairs. Celebrating the day of the day.
Hold on. I want to know shit is happening. Let me see. Hold up. I'm not getting naked for y'all, dog. I'm not getting naked, all right? I don't know if y'all can read that shit, baby. I don't know if y'all can see that. 702. That's my hometown. Woo. Boy, hey, every time I hear a 702 song, as a matter of fact, I might not do it today. I might do it tomorrow. But I'll probably do, yeah, I'll fuck it. I'll do a Dizzy song, bro. You know what I mean? Hey, Dizzy gets down, bro. Solo, dolo. You know what I mean? Yeah, I'll do a Dizzy Wright song tomorrow, man. Oh, shit. What did I just do? Oh, my bad. Y'all saw my fat? Y'all saw my gut? Yeah, shout out to him, man. He's from Albuquerque, New Mexico. I live in Las Cruces right now, New Mexico. So yeah, hey, El Mero Mero, baby. Romero Mero Records. Shout out to him. He's doing big things too, man. I haven't heard nothing recently. As a matter of fact, I'll probably look it up, see if anything he did anything recently. But yeah, Mero Mero, the New Mexico Lobo. They call me New Mexico Lobo, with less than Romero. I hustle the bubble, my fat, yeah. For the 99 shot to my casket drop, and to represent Las Vegas. Sin City's Babylon. We drop atomic bombs, and we set it all off when the doom and the click took up and did this song. Now that you know it's on, you know we come too close. Till the shit blow up, till we have it sold up, watch how the money flows. Dropping them Gabby hits, hit them up, spit them up with a lavish twist. On the day I die, with a mic in my hand and a fat ass.
Evilistic, not to rush. When I committed shit, it's something about them bloody guts. So sick and wicked bitches intensify my thoughts of homicide. Can't let you slide, gotta stick one in your D. Skin you alive, ain't no time to find no witness in me. Set you on fire, murder, ain't bring no mercy with me. So you gon' die, burn up, and me and my alibis gonna watch you die, getting high. Should've told your mama, get your cash, get ready, last in line.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Click on one and Doomsday, Day of the Dead. Shit, this is the first album too, man. So, memories, bro. Memories just start flitting in my head. You feel me? I know I just showed y'all my gut. I'm sorry I ain't trying to show y'all that. I just want to see y'all to see that my big ass 702. So y'all know that's 702 is my home, man. That's what made me who I am. You feel me? But yeah. All right. Let me know what you guys think about this reaction, this video. Let me know what's your favorite Click on One song. What's your favorite Doomsday song? And yeah, man. Well, if you guys are from Vegas, what part of Vegas are y'all from? And shit, y'all never know. Y'all probably know me. I mean, I went to Mojave High School. I went to O'Callaghan Middle School. I went to Lois Craig Elementary. Let me see. What else? I went to Rancho High también. You know, you kicked out one, you gotta go to another one. You know what I'm talking about? Yeah, so let me know, man. What part of Vegas y'all from? Y'all from there? Your homeboy, the essay. Let's get the views up. Let's get the likes up. If you guys haven't subscribed to my channel, go ahead and subscribe. I'm always, I react to everybody's songs. I don't just pick and choose anybody. I don't do songs that I want to do. I do songs and reactions to songs you guys want me to do too. So yeah, I try my best to get everybody's requests down. It takes me time, but I get it done. I want to show you guys love because you guys are the ones viewing this shit. Feel me? But yeah, let me know. SA out.